The funny part is that people who refer this as your engine oil, the truth is that whatever oil that you're pouring here does not get anywhere near the engine. Hey guys, Bratty Biker here. Hope you're all doing well. I've been seeing a lot of confusion when it comes to the lubrication of these old two-stroke motorcycles. So, in this video, I just wanted to clarify them based on whatever that I learned. So, let's begin. People mention this one as the engine oil, but the true fact is that this is your transmission or gear oil. This is the oil that is going to lubricate your clutch components and your gearbox, and it is not going to enter the crankcase or the combustion chamber.
Due to the inherent design or the nature of the design of a two-stroke engine, it is not possible to have your gearbox oil to lubricate your engine. The oil that you fill here does not get anywhere near your engine components because your crankcase is sealed. So whatever oil that you are pouring here is going to lubricate your gearbox and your clutch components, not your engine components like the crankshaft, connecting rod, crankshaft bearings, connecting rod bearings, piston, piston rings, cylinder sidewalls. These engine parts are going to get lubricated by the 2T oil. The oil that you pour in this tank that sits in the left side of the motorcycle is the oil that is going to get pumped via that oil pump which sits behind this cover, which is powered by the engine's rotation. That oil is going to pump and it is going to send oil through this pipe to the carburetor, which will be mixed with the incoming air fuel mixture, and that is going to go into the crankcase, and it's going to lubricate your crankshaft, your connecting rod bearings, your crankshaft bearing of course, and it goes into the combustion chamber. It is going to lubricate your piston rings, your piston and your cylinder sidewalls. If you're running without an oil pump, that is if you're pre-mixing oil directly with the petrol and running, what happens is that this pre-mixed fuel is still going to go into the carburetor, get mixed with the incoming air charge. The pre-mixed fuel which has oil in it is going to go and lubricate all the engine components as I've mentioned in the previous clip. We all love the blue smoke that comes from a two-stroke engine. This blue smoke is caused by the engine oil that is being burnt along with the petrol as you have the combustion. Due to this fact, two-stroke oils are designed to mix well with the petrol and to burn cleanly and more efficiently, unlike transmission oil or modern four-stroke oils. The gearbox or transmission oil, which would be 20W40 or 20W50 for our two-stroke motorcycles that launched in India, these oils are basically used for other four-stroke engines as well. So they are not designed to burn like two-stroke engine oils. They are not designed to mix well with the petrol. So these oils are just designed to prevent metal over metal contact. So they form a layer over all the gears or all the metal and reduce friction significantly. So that's it for this video guys. I hope you found this useful. I hope this clears up the confusion of two-stroke oils and gear oils. So if you like this video, please do leave a like and please do comment your video suggestions or improvisation suggestions. I shall definitely put my best efforts to do it. So thank you for watching guys. Please do subscribe for more two-stroke content. Keep the blue smoke alive. Bratty Biker signing off. Have a great day.